What's up, guys, and welcome back to another YouTube video by yours truly, Frankie Days. This is a very important episode. This is episode 4 of the Hive server playthrough with my character, Frankie Ace. I have so much content, guys. It is truly crazy. I have like over 30 hours of content. I've been trying to stream on Twitch, so make sure you guys go follow me there so you can catch this stuff live. This is the edited versions. Like I said, I have so much damn content. This is where my character first meets Daniel Williams, which you'll be seeing a lot. He's my running mate, pretty much. We try to hit a jewelry store. Vanjie's kind of goes horribly wrong. Hope you guys will enjoy this episode. This is the first edited episode in the series because the other ones, you know, 1, 2, and 3, they were streamed. The first couple days that I joined the server was getting used to role playing and all that stuff. So anyways, I'm gonna stop talking and let's just get straight into the baning ass content. Make sure you guys like and subscribe and turn the post notification bell on so you get notified whenever I post new content.
What do you say? Card?
Yeah.
14.
14, are you fucking kidding me?
Looks like a bust. Here's an 18. Your bets, if you will.
No. It's 8,000? Oh, yeah, because it was 6,000 plus 2. So it's 8,610. And I got fucking 4,000. Yo, what up?
What's good, mate?
Oh, you know, I'm just losing money, you know?
Oh, I feel you on that. I have lost way too much money in these past few days.
Yeah, I won like 20 grand today earlier. Yeah.
It's more than I could say.
I bought a new car and shit, but then got in trouble with the law like 3 times. So they fined me. I don't got no money.
Bro, as soon as I bought a second car yesterday, as soon as I got that, I've just been on a losing streak in this casino. They're scamming me, I'll tell you.
Dude, what do you play, blackjack?
Yeah, usually.
Dude, that one guy dealer in the high limits, dude, every time he's here, I literally lose. But when the one girl dealer is here, man, I'd be winning.
Oh, that bloke that's in there, he takes all of my money.
Yeah, same, dude. You took literally 20 grand of my money.
God damn.
Yeah, but I won it back when that girl was there.
Is she there right now? Or is it the bloke?
No, it's the fucking bloody wanker. The fucking bloke. Fucking piece of shit guy, dude. Dude, I was playing right now, man. I had 21 5 times in a row. You wanna know what that motherfucker had too? 21. 5 times in a row. Like, what are the odds of that? That guy fucking cheating, dude. He needs to be, he'd be taken out back and fucking shot.
Bro, I might have to catch him lacking when he leaves sometime soon.
Dude, I don't think he leaves. I think he fucking lives here, dude. I think his fucking feet are glued to the ground.
Bro, when I was playing earlier, I kept getting like 9, and then I'd just get like 2, 3, 2, and then he'd just get 21.
Yeah, same.
Shooting him in the face.
Dude. You know, I know who he reminds me of?
Who?
He reminds me of Officer Rollins.
Why does he remind you of him?
Because they're both fucking assholes. they're both assholes and they got absolutely no fucking emotion. They're just dead inside. Have you met Officer Rollins?
Do they both need to be shot?
You ever met Officer Rollins?
I don't think I have. I've met a few of them. I try not to remember their names because I just hate them all.
Fucking Officer Rollins, man, that guy's got no emotion whatsoever. He's just dead inside. Just like, bro, do you want a fucking, like, you want an ice cream cone or some shit? Like, cheer the fuck up, dog.
I might have to start remembering all their names because they keep pulling me over, telling me that I'm going too quick, but I don't think speed limits are really, should be something enforced. I think they're more of recommendations.
Yeah, exactly. Fucking, I be hitting licks, dude. I had a crew that we were hitting. We hit the jewelry, and we hit a fucking Aflika. That shit was botched, man. They all fucking, we all served time.
What, I caught you, mate.
Yeah, yeah. One person got away both times. That guy knows what he's doing, but the other people, they all got fucking caught.
Daniel Williams.
Oh, Daniel. Daniel Williams. Yeah, because I got a person named William in my contacts.
Oh.
I saw William something pop up.
Oh.
All right, so Daniel.
Yeah. You're Frankie, right?
Yeah, popped yeah.
Mine. Yeah, easy. All right, well, I'm going to go dip out. Probably go hit some houses if there's any cops around.
I'm pretty sure there is. There's a few. I know there's at least three. I'm pretty sure there's more than that. They're all kind of hanging around the cop shop.
All right, I should be good then. So I think I only need two.
You ever hit Flikas?
I haven't yet because I don't really have a crew to hit them with.
Oh, well, looks like I'm your man. We can hit it. You just need another person. If you've got one person, you know, we could do it.
Yeah, no, probably not.
How illegal is the stuff that you guys
better off with three?
I mean, we could do what's it called? The jewelry with just two. You know, you have one person maybe you know, with the hostage, you have another person getting, you know, the smashing the stuff.
Do you know how to hack?
So
I've never done it before, but is it pretty straightforward?
Don't know, I've never done it either.
I mean,
but I've got some laptops.
Yeah, yeah. I mean, I could try it. I don't know.
Yeah, I feel you.
You trying to hit it right now? Just me and you? Find a fucking hostage over by Integrity or something?
I'm down.
All right, let's go. Damn, guys, looks like we're doing a fucking heist. Let's go. All right. The only problem is I don't have a weapon because PD took it.
I got a spare one in my crib.
All right. At Integrity or do you got a house?
Not Integrity.
All right, let's go. Guys, we're going to be doing it. We're going to be hitting it. We got Daniel here, man. Let's fucking go. I knew the casino would pay off. All right, so we got to plan, you know, this shit. I ain't trying to go back to prison, you know. The last crew, yeah, they were very, you. They were very unorganized. They were just like, yeah, let's just fucking go do it. And it's like, okay. So I'm thinking of this. Obviously, we got to get some clothes on, you know, mask and, you know, robbery type shit. Do you have anything in your apartment, or do you want to go to the clothing store?
Go clothing store because all of my clothes got all jumbled up.
All right. What I was thinking about is maybe having some type of like elaborate plans, make sure we definitely get away. Maybe I think isn't there some jet skis over by Vespucci on the water by the pier?
There should be.
Yeah, maybe we, you know, just take those, take them to a different location, you know, have them set up for us, and then maybe put a getaway vehicle over. Over by what's that one freeway called? Not Sonora, the other one.
I don't know, got no clue.
Yeah, we could put a vehicle, getaway vehicle over there on the beach, you know, and then just try to get away somewhere, you know, up in Sandy Shores, you know, and just hang around a little bit, change our clothes, you know, ditch that vehicle, Or keep the vehicle if they haven't spotted it, you know. Just, you know, try something like that, maybe. Because the last crew, like, we literally were just like, yeah, let's just do it and let's go on a high speed chase. Like, I mean, high speed chase, you ain't really getting away, you know, unless you're a really good driver. Which I'm a decent driver, shouldn't have any problems, you know. Last time I was in my head a little bit. There was, you know, some stains were scuffed, if you know what I mean. I honestly don't know what happened. I was trying to go right, and like my steering wheel was messed up. Like when I tried to go left and right, like it was happening a couple seconds like later, you know.
Oh, someone was messing with your steering wheel.
Yeah, I think the guy on the right was touching it. I don't know why he was touching it. It was weird. Dude, what's this guy doing, dude? He doesn't look like he's going for a robbery. He looks like he's going to fucking play cards. I look like I'm going in to fucking rob. You look like you're going in to go play some fucking pool.
Going in to purchase them myself.
Exactly. You really do look like you're going to fucking purchase the jewels yourself. I look like the man that's about to fucking rob this shit. Yo.
Yo, my bad. My head popped a bit there.
Yeah, that was weird. So, what do you think about how fast they are?
Oh, they're dog shit.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
I was hoping since they have sirens on them, they'd be rapid, but apparently not.
Yeah. Maybe what we could do is we could have look at that homeless local over there sleeping. Anyways, got distracted. maybe we could set this one up as the final getaway, you know, at the airport, and we could steal a local car, you know, that's somewhat fast, and that could be the car that we rob, you know, the place with.
Really?
Says this one's like, you know, really fast, you know, because like we don't need to really lose them on foot. I mean, on in the car, we don't really need to lose them. You know, we just kind of, you know, drive nice and slow, sort of right behind us. And then we get on the jet skis and just get the fuck out of here. You know what I'm saying? But when we go to the airport, that's what we're really trying to, like, we've already got, you know, a nice speed on them, you know, with the jet skis. Right. You know, then we get in this car and we're just zooming. We're zooming out of there, you know.
Yeah.
So I think maybe
could actually probably double car from the airport. Make it a bit harder for them to choose who they go after.
Oh, damn. Yeah, this I've picked a perfect person for this job right here. That's what I like. Thinking. Yeah, we definitely should do that. So, what we could do is we could drive on down to the airport. You could find a somewhat fast car, steal it, right, and put it, you know, in a place over by the airport. And then after that, we could I could drive, right, you know, drive us, find another somewhat fast car. Right, you know, a decent car, you know, and we'll bolt. You can drive that one, and then I'll drive this car and put it, you know, at the airport. Right, radio check.
Yeah, got you clear.
All right. So now let's just go to get your car.
Yep.
Dude, this is either gonna go perfect or it's gonna go horribly wrong. We'll see what happens. I mean, we got everything set up, you know.
Yeah, spin the block one more time. There's some people back at Legion Square, but we might be outnumbered, so I mean they could pull out their own guns.
What if we ask nicely?
Yeah, we should ask if we could borrow one of them in our trunk.
Yes.
It's good, my man.
It's good. You're looking to buy some product.
Nah, I'm not looking to buy some product. Listen, do you want to come for a fun ride with us?
I wouldn't recommend that, but sure.
There's some space in the front of the car if you want to come for a ride.
Huh? What happened? Wants me to go for a ride with him. What, you need a hostage? Is this what this is?
Oh, we're just asking if someone wants to come for a fun ride with us.
Okay, but hear me out, right? If it's a hostage, then I need to put something away. If it's not, then sure.
Okay. Well, maybe put something away.
Okay. Here, Joey, come here.
Looks like we're gonna do this. Let's fucking go, guys.
Come out, bud.
You did pretty good.
I'm gonna wait a second here. Because obviously, is it a frunk or is it a trunk?
It's a frunk, mate.
Okay.
We all ready?
Yes, sir.
Man, I fucking love robbery. Robbery gets me off.
Gets me hard.
Same, brother, same. I think I've come a couple times doing robbery.
I haven't made it that far, but all right, maybe this time.
Oh, you should see this one bank, man. They still haven't cleaned it.
Yup.
Go on and surrender there for me, mate. I'll be the one.
Okay.
Do I have the gun on him?
You want me to go make some deposits? Alright, I'm on it.
You be the one that gets all the stuff. Are we gonna want the LS special? You trying to hack?
Nah, just smash it, mate.
Alright. I think we're gonna do just fine with this one. Hope government won't be pissed with how we set this up.
No, we did nothing wrong, mate.
Yeah, we just thought ahead. I know the cops would be pretty pissed. They'd be like, what the fuck?
Cops will be pissed, but government doesn't care.
Yeah, that's all that matters. I don't give a shit about 12. All I care about is government. Don't want them, get involved in my shit.
Yeah, fuck 12.
Fuck them. Man, robbery gets me off. Yo, you ever robbed anything before, boy?
Okay, I know I'm a hostage here, but what you're not gonna do is call me boy, alright?
Sorry about that. You ever robbed anything, though?
Yo.
I love robbery.
I have a purple.
Yeah, of course.
Pocket flag. You know how it is.
Yeah. Gang shit.
Oh, Christ. Don't tell me this is a cadet, bro.
Hello, officer. How's it going? Yeah.
Hold on. Can I get up real quick?
Hello?
Yeah, you gotta open the door, big dog.
You guys are chilling?
Yeah, everything's good. We want the LS special. That's our only request.
Yeah. Before that, hey, hostage, are you good? You need food, water, anything? They treating you good? Okay, I'm gonna repeat that. You need food, water, anything, Mr. Hostage?
I do need a little bit of food. I am kind of hungry.
Shit, me neither. Fuck.
I got some bad food on me if you need to.
Well, ma'am?
What was that?
Ma'am, you can leave.
I have some bad food if you need to.
Alright.
Yeah, really, just go.
What weapons we deal with today, boys? Is it class ones?
Look at it, it's a puny Beretta.
A little bit Beretta.
Okay, so you said you need two LS specials.
The car is a bullet.
Yeah, I don't know what that means. So
LS special. Explaining it. So could that?
It's a.
What's LS special again?
No spikes.
It's no spikes, right?
It's a free passes, no spikes. That's what it is.
Okay.
That's what Los Hitos Special
you
is.
You seem to be very educated on this matter.
I'm a criminal. What do you want from me?
Oh,
I can't confirm he is a criminal. Criminal scum.
Hey, you saved my life one time, didn't you?
Yes, I did.
I was talking about Cole over there, but...
Hey, let me... Hey, man, let me talk to them. Go out. Is that
true? No, never mind. Take it back. I want to talk to Cole. I don't want to talk to the cadet.
Why? I'll be nice.
You almost done, boy? I mean, sorry, I didn't
know. Why do you keep calling people boy, bro? What is wrong with you?
Not too many cases.
I don't know, man. Just keep slipping out.
Hey, Mr. Crook with the gun. This hostage has a very...
You want me to get all of them or slave
them? Yeah, just get everything.
For a cop, you are really not de-escalating the situation. Cole, go write a report about that, dude. He's gonna get me killed.
Listen.
Hey, man, I'm chill.
Can I back off, shut up?
He said, cadet, back off and shut up.
Down to. I will spit in your food, sir, with all due respect.
Hey, but that's crazy, because, you know, if you learn anything from being a cop, you're going to get talked down to, no matter what.
True that.
It's just going to happen.
Where's this battle back like? I'm scared, boys. Come on.
I'll stand up and punch you, bro. I'll stand up and punch you myself.
If you stand up and hit them...
I think we got more cops coming.
Okay, do you want me to just...
My name?
I mean, there's six more cases.
I'm sure Cole knows it.
Get three more.
What's that's me.
Barrett Tavares.
Barrett
Tavares. I think I said that right.
Tavares, but yeah, close enough.
There we go.
Sure.
Bluetooth.
Don't call me that.
Your nickname is now Bluetooth.
You're the first cop I'm coming for. If you call me that, you're the first cop I'm coming for.
Why Bluetooth?
I'm gonna put Bluetooth on your...
Dude, I hope
you
we could fucking do this. I'm actually fucking scared.
You are not gonna survive in this department long.
Yeah, I know. That's why.
You are not.
The cops are definitely on their. Yeah, the cops are definitely on their way. They called them in.
Right, let's step out.
Why is the hostage threatening?
Barrett.
All right, we done.
Do we even want to save him?
Yep.
Bluetooth is a little on the.
Jesus Christ.
His connection isn't good.
We're gonna stand here.
Somebody's calling
ready to
me.
Go.
This is
we are ready to go.
You boys ready to go?
Wait,
we are ready to go.
Oh, you want to drive?
I got
to you. Excuse me?
I think you get to hop up.
Yeah, just go to the left.
Think. Where am I going?
Okay. To the left.
I can barely... Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Jesus Christ.
Come on. Yeah.
Mark it.
You know where you're going?
Mark it.
Oh, you fucked him. You fucked him. They crashed.
Let's go.
Drive onto the beach and fucking hop out. Remember you're yellow.
Got it. Fuck, dude, I'm so scared. I don't want to fuck up. I fuck up that one thing.
Yeah. You're out there. Hey!
Fucking hell, they fucked the car up.
What the fuck, man? Back towards the right.
Fucking hell, dude. Fuck the cops, dude. I hope I can... Unfortunately, I'm not the person with the fucking jewels. Fuck, dude. Got my strength.
need assistance here.
What was that?
Don't tase me, man!
Ah! Ah, fuck!
That's it, bitch. Oh, I got him! I fuck. Yes! Hell, I can't believe how smooth
America! He's running!
Oh, except for him, he's resisting.
Fuck! Cocksucking fucking prick! Gosh, that hurt!
Do you have cuffs? Do you have cuffs on? What the fuck? How did you climb on it?
Fuck. Fuck, dude, another botch! Fucking robbery, dude, oh my gosh!
Don't take the cuffs, bro.
Fuck, dude! Fucking run!
How much you have there, bud?
Fuck 12. Fucking run! No! Gosh damn it! Fuck.
If you continue to run, you will get pierced.
He likes running. He is in cuffs, by the way, if you can't see him.
Run! Run!
Yeah, I did the cool slide move.
Fuck you, look at you, you fucking dork.
Okay.
He's got fucking
okay.
Done, bro.
Okay, mister, I'm skiing on a beach, head ass.
Hey, you're just fucking mad because we had a better plan, you know. We had a good plan. If you didn't hit us, we would have been.
You crashed in 2 seconds. What you talking about? You need to go learn how to drive, bruh. You were going for 50.
Hey, you need to learn how to fucking style your fucking hair. What is that fucking mop shit?
I like meatballs, so I put 2 of them on my head. What's your problem?
You a goofy head ass.
Bro, you're the one wearing the ski goggles in spring.
So you don't know who the fuck I am, boy.
Barrow, take the mask off and fucking do that shit now.
Why do people think that I'm intimidated by somebody in handcuffs?
Cause you bitch made. You their bitch.
I'm bitch, mate. You're the one in handcuffs, bitch. I can come over there and fuck you right now.
I wish you would.
Me, huh? What's stopping me? Keep talking shit, motherfucker. I'll do it. On the
you won't do shit. Use a pussy ass boy.
Oh my mama, I'll whoop your ass.
Nah, you ain't gonna do shit.
By the way, are you hurt? You need crowbar.
Do you need pillbox, sir?
Yes.
Okay.
Oh, okay.
And while we're doing it, my FTO here will remind you of your rights.
Maybe.
No, maybe.
Maybe, just tell him. So he cannot sue us.
You're the condemned boy, you do it.
Yep. Okay, well, sir, you have a right to remain silent. Everything you say will be used against you in a court of law. You have a right to have an attorney. If you cannot afford one, the one will be afforded for you by the state. Do you understand your rights?
By the state of what?
Los Santos, baby.
Los Santos is a state? Since when?
This guy wants
San Andreas, my bad. I'm sorry.
Yeah, I'm see? You, man. No, you know you didn't.
Yeah, you good.
What are you, a cadet?
Yes, I am, Blizzard Boy. Go inside now and get yourself patched up before I make it even worse, Blizzard Boy. Stop walking!
I literally can't.
Oh.
What do you mean you can't?
Oh, I got you.
Uncuff him,
then.
No. Get off him, you donkey.
No, I got him! Why did you uncuff him?
Stop.
He's armed.
Stop, let him.
Oh, fuck it,
I'm trying to fix
his
scuff. I'm fixing his scuff.
There was never any scuffs. Only scuff is his goggles.
Alright, can you walk now?
No. What the? Just drag me already.
Yeah, that's what I was trying to do, Mr. FTO. God damn it. There you go, sir.
Could also be because I chuck shackles on me.
That is true. Let's get you into soft cuffs. See if that helps. This might actually fully uncuff you. You better not. I'll beat your ass. Okay. Go ahead, you fucking bitch.
Don't you do it. I'm only kidding
with
you,
mate. Don't you fucking do it.
Where am I going to run to?
Try and check on that boy.
Fuck 12.
You motherfucker.
Run! Run!
Yeah, you should. You're in cuff now, so you should be able to walk. There you go. I'm checking over there.
Wait, I should have get held, dude. This shit went so wrong. Why are your fucking head shaped like that, though? Hello, sir. Where
did you get your mask? From the Crimson Chin, buddy.
You ugly motherfucker.
I mean, you're the one that's hiding the face behind a mask, you know what I mean? So you ain't got no room at all.
Whatever. Whatever. Officer.
It's Corporal, actually.
Nah. It's Pig.
Go. Thank you. Para, why are you teasing Mark at that?
He called me a silver donkey.
That's a cool nickname.
I mean,
and so now he's an electrical
true.
Donkey.
Kinda true.
That's a cool nickname. Sakes.
Lucky you outranked me, motherfucker.
That's a bootleg joke.
Fucking hell.
Go on, cadet. Tell my cadet to move it. Alright, watch your head.
Fuck, man. Fuck these 12 cops.
What's your name, Blizzard Boy?
How about you check my fucking pocket and find out for yourself?
I mean, I can't reach all the way over here because I have a seatbelt on, sir.
Well, how about you wait then? Be patient.
I'm just asking politely.
What with the aggressive attitude, man? Damn.
I'm a criminal, man. Oh, no. I'm a fucking criminal.
That doesn't mean you want to be a cunt.
Yeah.
Fuck 12.
That doesn't mean... Yeah, fuck 12, but we're 13.
Okay, I apologize.
Apology accepted.
My name's Frankie. Frankie Ace.
Oh, good to meet you, Frankie.
Let's go.
I can't walk.
Can you still not walk?
I'm going to uncuff you, Frankie, so I really can't be able to drag you.
I'm shackle him, not uncuffing.
He's not shackled though. That's the thing. It's just...
Oh.
You
can go ahead, Silver Donkey. Why stop, man? That's another charge. Don't kick him.
Nah, that's not a charge. I did it all.
I know. I'm kidding.
I know.
Oh, that's fucking hilarious.
See, Mr. Frank.
Yeah, what's up?
Why? Is Ace your last name?
Yeah.
Right, Frankie, I'm gonna take the mask off you, okay?
Don't you find it weird that your last name is shorter than your first name?
Don't you find it weird that your hair looks like that?
No, as I said, I like spaghetti and meatballs, so that's
shit looks like fucking yarn. Looks like grandma's yarn.
Bro, what you talking about? You got a rug on your head. It looks like some fucking small animal guy.
Right, Frankie,
and
you
just grab his tail and glued that shit on your head.
Check your fingerprints, yeah. Okay, pull this little piece of paper.
Yeah, Mr. Frankie. Let's see your record, Mr. Frankie.
Yeah, spot. Let's go.
Yeah, it's not that big, but hopefully it'll be bigger eventually.
That's what she said.
Even the
yeah, to you.
Good rebuttal.
Put the cell door for.
Stop, man!
No need for that.
You're being friendly.
I apologize. I'm just off my meds, you know.
Come a little bit closer.
You on meds?
Yeah, my antipsychotic medication.
Oh, you're crazy, huh?
Fuck yeah, dude. The only thing that gets me off is Robin.
Robin?
Yeah, just Robin shit.
Or Batman. I'm Batman. I'm not Robin, but I'm
You Batman. Ain't Batman. You a bitch.
Yeah, both start with B. So what makes you the linguistic expert?
Were you the driver, Frankie?
Yes, yes, I was.
Oh, you should not have said that.
You should not have said that.
Nah, I don't give a shit.
That's an additional charge, sir. So in the future, just avoid saying that, okay? I'm trying to help you, Blizzard boy.
Blizzard boy. Oh my gosh.
Can I start a petition to start putting nicknames?
Alright, it's gonna be 75 months record. Or $7,000 fine. How do you plead?
Is there any lawyers available?
I don't believe so.
Okay, well then I plead guilty.
Should I check that assistance at the page or so?
Nah, Piper's going to.
Fucking hell, now I got an even bigger fine, dude.
You can write the report if you want. I've created this and you can just write it out. Go on, do it.
I'll give it a go, sir.
With a guilty plea, I'm going to knock you down to...
Wait, so you're just going to take the credit? Fuck you. Hell no, I'm not doing it.
What credit do you deserve?
Well, no. Cadet.
Yes, sir.
When you wrote the scene description, right in it, wrote by, and then your name.
Yes, sir. Understood, sir. Is that all?
That's all, yes.
Yes, sir.
Why don't you get on your knees and say it?
That's a good idea,
actually. Right, it's 70 months and $7,000 fine.
Yes, sir!
What do you think? What should we reduce it to? What do you think? Oh.
From 75... Frankie, if you say your name is Blizzard Boy, we will get it down to 40 months.
My name is Blizzard Boy.
Hell yeah!
40 months, what about the fine? What about the fine?
See, I don't really know how the fine system works yet. So
well, it's going to be $7,000 over in half it.
Ooh, should we half it?
Tell
me that my hair looks awesome and it's the best hair you've ever seen.
Your hair looks okay.
Yeah, just give him 7,000.
That's horrible. We'll do a $4,000 fine. Okay.
Okay.
What should I do?
18.
Except 40.
I hate fun.
Have a good day in prison.
Whatever. Fucking hell, dude. Gosh, this shit's fucking hilarious.